gonna stop. How you love that?
Full surface, y'all nervous. Full surface, y'all nervous.
Should be another great NFL matchup. Glad you could be with us. Tonight's game promises to be a good one. Both teams extremely well prepared as the Thunder gets set to take on Centurions. We're here for another great game. Welcome to the action. I'm Al Michaels, my partner, John Madden.
Now here's one of the better quarterbacks in the league. And the great thing about him is that he always gets the job done. Maybe it's selling a play pass or throwing a block on a reverse. He's always out there doing the little things to help his team to victory.
Centurions have a few receivers that he likes to throw to, and here's one of them. There's no question these two have developed that chemistry, and he's always finding an open spot on the defense to give his quarterback a target to hit. It wouldn't be surprising to see them hook up a few times in this one.
Wow, look at that pile of guys down there jumping and yelling. You can tell they can't wait to get out there in the field.
Let's go to the field for the coin toss. Let's see how it plays. And welcome back. The Thunder are set to kick it deep. Sends it sailing. From the 6. To the 20. The 30. And they're ready to go on offense for the first time. Ball on their own 34. Van Dyke sends a man in motion. They go with a draw. Dropped in the backfield for a short loss. Nowhere to go that time. The defensive line gets very good penetration.
This line's very aggressive up front. They like to stunt and use power moves to get into the backfield. A lot of teams think that the best way to move the ball on the ground against them is to run it right at them. Try and wear them out. Looks like they might be trying to do that same kind of thing.
Number 1 catches a floater for the first down.
And it's a good thing he caught it. You don't want to drop those passes that are sure first downs.
John, each of these teams is in a rebuilding mode. Neither team is really expected to head to the Super Bowl. And this has the makings of a game that could go right down the wire.
Yeah, they're both rebuilding all right. That's one way to say it. Another way to say it is that they're both falling apart less quickly. Either way, they both have a lot to prove.
The backs are lined up in an eye. Coburn. Great fake. And he can't hang on to it. It looked like he'd come up with it, but he just couldn't get it under control.
He did a nice job of getting off the line and getting into his pass pattern. But he had the ball bounce right off his fingertip.
The Thunder come out in a dime package. Pressure growing. He finds his man. DeVoe caught it short of the first down marker. He's trying to pin them down inside their own 10 on this one. Here's the punt. They'll spot this one where it went out. They're ready to go on offense for the first time. It's first and 10. The Centurions come out in a nickel package. Passing on first down. Looking for an option with the throw. And he's 43-yard line.
Get the offensive line to maintain their block.
So we have first and 10 here. Number 25 in the backfield. Number 25 dropped in the backfield for a short loss.
Number 25
was stuck on that play, John.
They're just relentless when the offense decides to run the ball. They break down blocks very quickly. They do a good job maintaining their gap assignments, limiting cutback opportunity.
Gets rid of it. This pass is incomplete. He just couldn't find a way to bring in that pass.
I think that was a case of just thinking about what he was going to do with it once he caught it, instead of thinking about catching it. You got to catch it first before you can think about what you're going to do with it once you get it.
Scrambling. Gets the pass off. He hits his receiver. Number 26 makes the tackle at the 39-yard line. This is the fifth play of this drive.
About four to go.
From the gun, drops back. He's looking, gets rid of it, and he makes the grab. McDonald with the tackle at the 49.
Be patient out there. When you see an opportunity, that's when you attack. But don't force it.
Pushes it out to the left. Just got level.
Yeah, you know that whole deal about what happens when an unstoppable force meets an immovable object? Well, the unstoppable force won that one.
Ball on their own 39. The defense lines up in the nickel. He'll pass on first down. Surveying the field. Under pressure. Throws on the move. He finds his man. Floyd makes the stop at the 47-yard line.
Get some time in the pocket and be patient with it. Don't force it into cover.
The quarterback lines up with two backs behind him. He surveys the field, rolling out to his right. With the pass, great throw. Hunter makes the tackle at the 12.
All right, now they're getting worn down. Go for this play and finish off the drive.
McDonald takes him down at the 7-yard line.
Okay, now you're close. Get even closer with this pass.
Only one man in the backfield. Looking for a receiver. Rolling right. Trying to buy some time. Pressure coming. Sacked. Brooks is the consummate competitor on defense, John.
Line had some problems with their assignments on that play. They just couldn't get the defenders at bay.
They'll go from the shotgun. Drops back. He's looking. Closing in with the throw. Right to him. Just an incredible pass by the quarterback.
And that's one of those passes we see a lot. When the quarterback releases it, the receiver's not even looking. But then he looks up, and the ball's right there.
They'll get set for the extra point. And it's on its way. The extra point attempt is good. The Thunder are lined up for the kickoff. Should be a return here. From the 7 to the 20. Let's see if this possession is more effective after their last possession ended in a punt. First and 10. The quarterback gets set with only one back behind him. Looking to run it here. Sharp stops him at the 28. Gain of about a yard.
A smart coach who called this play.
Second and 9 coming up here. The Centurions line up with two backs behind the quarterback. Coburn gets rid of it. The pass ball's incomplete.
Number 57.
Got a hand up and tipped that pass away.
That's just great positioning by the defender. He has his eyes in the backfield the whole time, and he was right there to break the play up.
Berlin comes out in a dime package. Passing run. This pass is incomplete.
This is a good special teams play.
They'll get ready for a second punt of the game. Here's the kick. Fair catch called for.
Keep an eye on the safeties. Take advantage of the spot where the defense looks soft.
Second The quarterback lines up with two backs behind him. Howard drags the ball carrier down behind the line.
Second and long.
Berlin calls a timeout. They have two timeouts remaining.
It's second down and a long way to go.
Number 25, the deep man. He's looking, rolling right, on the move. He had a shot, but couldn't come up with it. The tight end was right there, but he just couldn't get that pass under control.
I don't know what happened there. The quarterback did his job, delivering a catchable ball. He just couldn't come up with it.
Dropping back. He's scrambling around. Throws it. And he makes the grab. Dives and brings him down at the 44-yard line.
So they have first and 10 here.
The quarterback gets set with only one back behind him. Surveying the field. Rolls right. Pressure. Throwing on the run. And he hits his target. Big pop that time.
Boom. That is big time football.
It's first and 10.
The quarterback lines up with two backs behind him. Teams have switched sides, and we'll start the second quarter.
First and 10.
The Centurions come out in a nickel package. Under pressure, and he's taken down in the backfield. Evans gets to him in a hurry.
He really overpowered the blocker that time. He's a big, big, strong man.
The Centurions come out in a nickel package. He surveys the field, rolls out to his left, trying to buy some time. On the run. And he drops the pass.
Big passing down right here. This is what it's all about.
The Centurions come out in a dime package. He's looking, rolling out to his right. The long pass over the middle. Newsom records the tackle at the 12-yard line.
All right, you made it this far. Now pound the ball into the end zone.
One tackle. Can't wrap him up. Brooks makes the play at the 2-yard line. The defense just couldn't wrap him up.
You know, the back did a heck of a job of running with some power. And that power allowed him to get a first down.
So goal from the I formation. Number 25. Fakes the handoff. And he makes the grab. Flag down.
Number 69.
He's going to be flagged for holding on that play.
If the defensive guys get a good jump, sometimes the only thing you can do to protect the quarterback is grab hold of somebody's jersey.
Dropping back, snap and throw. Short completion to the wide receiver on the right side. Ward makes the catch but doesn't get very far.
And that's what the mark of a solid defense is. They close in on you in a hurry and they don't miss tackle.
For an option. Rolling right. Fires to the end zone. He finds his man. Davey fires it into the end zone for the touchdown. They'll get set for the extra point. And it's up. And the extra point is good. There's a flag on the play. They'll line up for the extra point. The kick is up. The extra point attempt is good. They've now scored 14 unanswered points.
They're doing a good job executing on both the offensive and the defensive side of the ball right now. I'm thinking they're going to keep this run going.
Big drive right there, John, and that defense is really struggling now to make plays.
The offense seems to have their number out there. They need to rethink their strategy on defense. Maybe blitz a little more, trying to create some additional pressure. They have to find a way to get this offense out of their rhythm.
It's first and 10.
Centurions come out with three receivers tight. Pass play here on first down. Throwing. And it's intercepted by the defensive lineman. So the defense combines an excellent pass rush with good coverage, and it becomes a turnover.
And the key to the play was pressure. They force a quarterback to get rid of it before he's ready. And when he's rushing his throws out there, bad things are going to happen to this offense.
Coach is sticking to the game plan that he discussed with us this week.
Yeah, he's the type of coach to think being more physical than the other team is the key to winning the game. He has his guys running hard and hitting hard, thinking that they'll have more gas left in the tank when the fourth quarter rolls around.
Throws on the move. Looks like he might have had another option out there, John.
But he never saw it. He has to make better reads out there.
The lineup of six defensive backs. He's looking, on the move, and it's complete. Hunter makes the play at the 19-yard line.
All right, you made it this far. Now pound the ball into the end zone.
Number 25. McDonald is the guy who's there to bring him down at the 16-yard line, almost at the 2-minute mark now. Quarterback gets set with only one back behind him.
Run this play and finish off the drive. Find that end zone.
Second and 7 coming up here. Number 25, Cologne setback. Busses it right. Newsome makes the tackle at the 13-yard line.
This is a play that you need. Trust your quarterback to make a good throw here.
Number 25, the lone back, dropping back with the throw. A little off target, but caught. Dropped in the backfield for a short loss.
You better kick it here.
Looking to make a good kick here. And it's up. Clearly not the result he was looking for.
This defense will stop him for sure.
The backs are lined up in an eye. Van Dyke with a man in motion. Drops back. Pressure coming. Gets rid of it. And this pass is complete. The 30. Davis records the tackle at the 36. He sees something in the defense. First down with the pass, and it's caught. Van Dyke flips the pass to pick up about 7 yards. They want to hurry it up here. Closing in, throwing. Great throw. Ford pulls him down at the 49, calling an audible now. Throws it. And he can't find a way to keep possession.
Heck, this is a good one to call.
We're just about down to 1 minute. Only one man in the backfield. Van Dyke sends a man in motion. pressure with the pass. The pass ball's incomplete.
This is what I would call in this situation.
Berlin comes out in their nickel package. Coburn. They'll go with a play fake. And it's intercepted. The defender is there to make the play.
He just stepped in front of that one. You saw his opportunity? And boom, he took it.
The Centurions come out in a dime package. Looking downfield, throwing on the run. Great pass. You can hear the collision up here.
He's feeling it right now. Either that or he's numb all over. And that's worse.
He's looking, throwing. This one falls incomplete. He thought he had something wrong, but there's no connection, and it's third down now. Here are the numbers when it comes to third down conversions.
Third down conversions is a keeper stat. When you convert on third down, you keep three things. You keep your drive going, you keep their defense on the field, and you keep your defense resting on the sideline.
Quarterback gets set with only one back behind him. Rolling right with the pass, and he'll take it out of bounds at the 34-yard line.
Be aware of the pressure here. If you feel the heat, you got to make quick decisions. Just make sure they're good ones.
It appeared he did a great job of keeping his balance along the sidelines.
Yeah, and the only question is, did he step out? That's what I think they're looking for in the booth.
It was unclear initially why they called for a review, but now we understand the reason.
Yeah, it's important to get the calls right at this point of the game.
Set, cut. Drops back, looking for an option, gets the pass off. I think he might have had someone open.
But he never saw it. He has to make better reads after it.
Davey back in the shotgun. Looking for a receiver. Good protection. Rolling out to his right. Gets rid of it with the adjustment. Dives and makes the tackle. David wanted some time to sort things out.
Okay, go on a quick down here and just fling that ball in there.
Looking downfield, buying time. On the run. He finds his man. David stops the clock with that timeout.
You better kick it here.
And this is the eighth play of this drive inside the red zone. So with the ball in the red zone, they have a very good chance of extending that lead. Rolls right, going for six. The pass ball is incomplete.
You better kick it here.
We'll try to come through with the field goal here. And it's on its way. And so that kick is good. The Thunder are ready to kick this one off. Decent kick. We should have a return. From the eight. To the 20, and a fumble. Centurions grab the live ball. Going into halftime, score is 17-0. And we go back to the game. As they line up to kick it off, we'll take a look at each team's stats through two quarters. And this one's a short kickoff. From the 18-yard line, the 30. The Thunder will start the drive from the 44-yard line. Centurions kept really taking control of the game. They come out here in the second half with a lot of momentum. Clearly, John, not the close game we expect, and in fact, this one could even end up as a blowout.
Coaching has a lot to do with a team's performance. I think the better coached team clearly have the advantage in this one.
Ball on their own 43. The Centurions come out in a nickel package.
Hey.
Surveying the field, rolling out to his right, and he hits his target. He breaks through. He was really hit hard on that play.
Yeah, you talk about your depleter. That's what happened there. He unloaded, and he got a depleter.
These third downs haven't been much of an obstacle, and it's helped them to take the lead. Number 25. Play action. Rolls right. Throwing. And he makes the grab. Dives and brings him down. They convert for the first down on that throw.
And they ran the perfect play to get those couple of yards.
Centurions come out in a nickel package. To the right. Hunter takes him down at the 32. Picks up a nice gain there, but he's cramping up and looks like he's headed for the sideline. Off. Great throw. They'll mark it at the 17. Nice read, finding the receiver who is in single coverage. Sixth play of this drive, within scoring distance. They have a big, big lead, and they're on the move again inside the 20. Drops back, under pressure, rolling right, throws on the run, and he stopped at the 15. Davey picks up about 2 yards with that completion. It'll be second down coming up. Centurions come out in a nickel package. Right, he hits his receiver. Brooks with the tackle at the 10-yard line, within scoring distance. And we can attribute this lead to their ability to convert on third down. Receives the handoff, fakes the handoff, and he fails to hang on to that one.
You better kick it here.
Play of this drive. I think everybody in the stadium was looking for the kicker here, but they're going to take a chance and go for it. So they turn the ball over.
But at this point, they're just trying to run up the score. Of course, you don't appreciate that if you're the other coach, but the turnover should not hurt them.
The quarterback gets set with only one back behind him. Looking upfield, Peterson pulls him down at the 10. Coburn didn't get any help from his offensive line.
It was just about impossible to run when you have guys in the backfield just as soon as you snap the ball.
The quarterback gets set with only one back behind him. dropping back, throws it, and he, oh, he had it and lost it, incomplete.
A smart coach would call this play.
And here's a look at each team's success on third down so far.
Third down conversions are usually a good barometer of how well your offense is playing. It means that your offense is making big plays when they need them.
With the throw, and he drops the pass. Good pressure up front forces the incompletion.
We know that the defensive coordinator loves it, and he could drop additional guys back in coverage, but still get pressure on the quarterback.
Here's the punt. From the 41. And the offense getting ready to come back on the field after a decent return. So at the end of the third quarter, score is 17-0. First and 10. They'll go from the shotgun. Pass play here on first down. Rolls right. Throws on the move. The pass ball's incomplete.
Throw a little play action at him. That'll get those linebackers on their heels.
Number 25 is the deep back. Nice play fake. Nice adjustment. Reese makes the play at the 31.
This is a play that you need. Trust your quarterback to make a good throw here. The offense has been stepping it up on third down all day.
Dropping back, looking downfield, gets the pass off. Number 26 stops him at the 24. Number 87 catches a beautiful pass, John, and that'll pick up the first down.
Yeah, that ball had plenty of motion on it. Nice tight spiral and perfect placement.
Number 25 in the backfield. Here in the second half.
This is one of those guys who seems to play better as the game goes on. The more he gets the ball, the better he got. I'd expect to see him get quite a few touches here as the game winds down.
Him down at the 15.
Go ahead and take this one to the outside, but make sure you stay in bounds and keep that clock running. Consistent success on third down, which they've had, usually translates into a win.
Tried to take it to the outside.
And that run started off going east and west, which isn't bad, but then it got worse and it went south.
Five yards to go. They should probably take the three here, but it looks like they're lining up to go for it. Rolls right. Pressure coming. Good play in the backfield by Hunter.
This defense looks good.
Set,
first down. Gets rid of it. This one falls incomplete. And that brings up second down.
Boom! This defense will stop him for sure.
Coburn, the deep back, number 89, comes in motion. Drops back, gets the pass off, incomplete pass. No choice here, John, they just have to keep throwing.
Yeah, they do. Running the ball isn't going to do a whole lot of good now.
Closing in, so they'll lose yardage on that tackle by Smith, directing traffic. The Centurions call a timeout. They have two timeouts left. Ball on their own 19. The Thunder come out in a nickel package. Dropping back. Pressure, throws it. With the adjustment, he has it. They go for it and end up turning it over on downs.
Well, they're at the point of the game where they have to try something. Heck, next time maybe you try something else, but you can understand why they want to go for it here.
Crosses it left, looking to run it here. Number 26 stops the play in the backfield.
Get this one to your halfback and let him drive it in the middle. Melt this drive for all it's worth. One to the fullback. Just have him power it through.
Here is tonight's horse trailer player of the game. The Centurions come out in a dime package. Drops back. Surveying the field. Rolling right. Throws it out over to the left. The pass ball's incomplete. Strange call throwing it here, John, because most of the time you'd see a run in this situation.
But that might be exactly why they're passing. You have to complete it to keep the clock moving.
He's looking with the throw. Incomplete pass. And they turn it over on downs.
Maybe he thought his team could make a play when it really mattered. Now they've given the other team a chance on offense.
Coburn lines up behind his fullback in the eye. Looking for an option, gets the pass off, and it's complete. Cologne calls a timeout. They have one remaining.
Give this one a try.
So we have first and 10 here. Berlin comes out in their nickel package, goes over the middle, incomplete. He should have caught that one.
I'm not sure why he dropped that one. The quarterback delivered it right to him.
The Thunder come out in a dime package, going for six. And he can't find a way to keep possession.
Try this call here.
The Thunder come out in a dime package. Drops back with the throw. Almost picked off. And they have to go to the air because they need big plays fast.
That's right. You got to have composure in these situations. Find your receivers who can pick up yardage after the catch. But most importantly, you have to keep the chains moving.
Throwing. Almost in a second. And when you're down by this much, you're forced to go for it, but they came up short.
In this type of situation, the team needs to...
Berlin calls a timeout. They have two remaining. It's first and 10.
Set. Lucy.
Hey. He'll sneak it. Diving forward. Number 29 records the tackle at the 43-yard line. A great run there to bring up second and short.
You know, the quarterback dropped back to pass, didn't see anyone open. They just took off running.
For EA Sports.